Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to MRV online channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to fix your USB memory card, micro SD card, all issues in this tutorial. Problems like data copy paste problem, or your USB drive or your memory card is not accessible, or unable to format it. These are the common problems you face, and I want to show you the problems. So let's see the problems first, and then I'll tell you about the fix, about the solution of these problems. Let's see the problems first. So the first problem is copy paste problem, unable to copy paste from your drive, from your memory card. Open your USB drive, copy from USB drive. And you can see no paste. Nothing happened. So no copy paste. You can see. Try to copy whole drive. So right click on your USB drive, copy it. And no paste, you can see. The second problem is drive not accessible or format when you try to open it. Look, the file or directory is corrupt. So these are two common problems, and the third one is unable to format. So now I'm gonna show you how to fix these problems. Open your run window and type cmd. Cmd for command prompt. So type cmd and hit enter. So we are now in command prompt window. Write here disk part, diskpart, disk part, and hit enter. So now in new window, write list disk and hit enter. So you can see disk 1 is a USB flash drive, it's 8 GB. Now write select disk 1 and hit enter. Now write clean and hit enter. Now we have to create a partition in it. So write create partition primary. And hit enter. So partition is created. Now format it. Write format fs means file system, FAT32, and hit enter. It's a very, very slow process, so I'm gonna pause this video. So guys, come back. It's 99% completed. You can see. And voila. It's 100%. And let's check. Yes, now you can see it's accessible. We can use our USB drive now. So let's check it. So copy a file from another folder and pasting it. Yes, it's okay. So now I'm gonna copy a file from my USB drive. And yes, so the copy paste problem, not accessible problem, and unable to format problem is now solved. You can see. So copy the whole drive and paste it in other folder, and yes, the whole drive is copied as well. So that's how we fix all the USB drive, memory card or micro SD card related problems, format problems, unable to access, and copy paste problem. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe MRB Online channel. Thank you.